And that's what I'm going to do.
What do you think that's going to do for your brother's career?
To beat Terrence Crawford, man, is going to shoot him up to superstardom. You know what I mean? The guy that's been dug by everybody, and my brother goes in there and he beats him. It's going to be amazing. You know what I mean? So much opportunities and just so much a chance to show people his showcase, what he's really about. You know, his story. He got shot. You know what I mean? I didn't even think he was going to walk again. You know what I mean? It's very scary just seeing him in that position. And from him coming up, you know, walking, training, you know, in the year that he was shot, just training, putting his heart out into the game, you know what I mean? It's just a beautiful thing to see, and we've come too far, you know, to take a defeat. You know what I mean? We're in it to win it.
And I gotta ask before I let you guys go, Canelo, Triple G. I mean, you know Golovkin really well.
Well, Golovkin, who wins the fight? You know, Golovkin's a great person all around, you know. Been knowing him for years, so I'm going for Golovkin, you know.
He is getting older.
He's getting older, but I mean, you should see him train. When he trains, he doesn't, you know, he doesn't half-ass anything, you know. He goes and does what he has to do, and he's my boy, so I'm going for him.
Yeah, I got Golovkin all the way too. I mean, I know he's gonna train hard for this fight because Canelo has all the tools to beat him, you know. But it's whoever wants it, whoever got the most will, you know, to push it out in there. And I think Golovkin, he has that killer instinct. He's a phenomenal fighter, and he's gonna push and get that victory.
You think Canelo needs to earn some respect back? Do the fans have a right to have their eyebrows raised at Canelo?
He did a lot of running the last fight, you know. And then,
well, not just that, but the testing.
And then the testing, too. I mean, he was talking a lot.
Yeah, if he has a lot to, running, you know, to prove to the people. So I think, you know, if he goes in there getting caught with the steroids and then, you know, if he just does what he did the last fight, you know what I mean? He has to fight a little bit
he
more.
He has to show
time.
Out and pretty much show. Stop him.
Yeah.
What he has to do.
He has to stop him.
Hey.
All right, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.